Joey McHenry. He's a local boy out of Kennedyville. And in the red GMC, we've got Dante Delaney from Baltimore. They're going to start off our stock diesel class for us.
Thank you.
and 36.90 feet today. Truck. We got Michael Holmes of Harrington, Delaware.
Town.
Here one in the class. He's going to go ahead and run his truck down here for fun. You'll see him come back in the next round. Can you put a little life in you and cheer on Mr. Maggie as he comes down here? Because I can't hear y'all.
Oh!
right, number 53, we're going to have the Chenault boy in the red Ford. And in the Dodge, we're going to have Caleb Eichler from Chestertown, Maryland. I have a correction on that last one. It was Brandon who won that one. And that was Zach Thomas who just took his truck.
Thank you.
21.
drive over there.
We didn't have too good of luck, man. We pulled it 171 feet. Joseph from Camden hold on, gotta get my speech working here, Camden, Delaware, and we're gonna have Eli from Centreville in the white Chevy. Directly after this class of modified gas trucks is when we are going to race our semis. So we are going to race the semis directly after this class. If you are in that class, be thinking about it. gonna go to Eli for that race. Lady to start us off. But we got Mitch Debnam. Correction, that is Adam Cannon he is racing. With Adam Cannon and Nick Kinnaman.
Thank you.
race between Eric or Brandon is going to be our winner for our stock diesel class. All right. Winner of our stock diesel class for our 2020 sprint is going to be Brandon. 34 feet for that pole.
Thank you.
windshield, and in the Dodge with number 3 is Gunnar Simpler. Ethan's gonna get that one. white truck, and then we got Brandon to race him. Winner of this race will come back and race for the winner of the class. Right, Mr. Kurtz, getting ready to pull for us. the winner.